Hello, antique coin lovers. Here are three coins of South Africa which are very important about the South African history. First coin is of 1 cent and a portrait of Mr. Jan van Riebeeck, who was a founder of Cape Town. He was a Dutch colonial administrator and born in 1619 and died on 1676. He came in Cape Town in 1652 in this shape named Dromedaris. This coin is made of brass. The value is 1 cent, 1963, South Africa is engraved here, and a covered wagon is pictured. Second coin is of 1 penny. . 1942, South Africa. This coin is made of bronze. A picture of Dromedaris sheep. The British ruler is George VI. Third coin is of half penny, South Africa, 1939. This coin is also made of bronze and a picture of Dromedaris sheep. Same ruler, British ruler George VI. These two coins are of World War II. And related to remembrance of Mr. Jan van Riebeeck, who came in this ship named Dromedaris in 1652 in Cape Town. So that is the relation of these three coins. On this coin, unity is strength is engraved, and that is the motto of South Africa. Thank you for watching.